If you have a 2023 Hyundai Santa Fe with the push start and your key dies, this is how you're gonna be able to get in here with the key that's inside the remote.